Up for auction is a D&K laminator with an automatic cutter. It's gone through minimal inspection, but we are going to show you that it is in fact turning on and operating. For any future items, please click on that subscribe and bell on the bottom right hand corner. We've already preheated your laminator. We've already ran your lamination through. So we're going to go ahead and turn our machine on. And you're going to see it roll. We're going to go ahead and put our sheet through. You also have two blades on each side, which we haven't put on there. Our lamination is pretty narrow, so we didn't cut the sides. So what's going to happen is once it reaches to the end of that lamination, it's going to see that eye. We have it set on a quarter inch. It's going to cut a quarter off of each side. We'll hear that blade go off. See here that it did cut a quarter inch on each side. Of course, you can put in your two side guides here. It kind of got jammed up here, so I'll piece it over. Here, I can see the rest go. Let me. And this leg actually has a sensor, so it will not go unless that sensor is not straight. So you can see here that it is in fact cutting. And once it doesn't see a sheet, and this leg here is what trips this, makes this stop going, and your laminator here. So you can see that it did in fact cut your sheets here, laminate them, and cut them on your shell end. So again, up for auction is a D&K laminator and automatic cutter.